Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever encountered with the problem that your iPhone won't turn on past Apple logo? Here are some methods that can help you fix the issue. One of the reason would be the iPhone in low power condition of its battery. You can try plugging in the charger and waiting for a while when your iPhone screen goes black, and then again try switching on your iPhone. If the problem persists, then move to the following ways. You can force restarting your iPhone device without data loss. Press the power button and home button and keep holding them until the Apple logo appears on the screen. If it doesn't work, then restore iPhone with iTunes. Launch iTunes and then connect your iPhone to the computer. You have to put your iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 6s or below, press the power button and home button and keep holding them until iTunes logo show on the screen. Now, iTunes will say you need to update or restore. If you do not want to lose any data on your iPhone, go on with the update. iTunes will update your phone to the latest iOS. When the recovery mode fails to make your iPhone issue get resolved, you would require your iPhone to be put into DFU mode. For iPhone 6 or earlier iPhone, plug your iPhone into your computer and open iTunes. Now hold down the home and power key for about 10 seconds. Release power key and continue to hold the home key. Release the home button when you see iTunes has detected your iPhone. Your iPhone's display will be completely black if you successfully enter DFU mode. If you have problems in using iTunes, you can try the next method. Repair iPhone 6 using ReiBoot without data loss. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Then plug your iPhone in and make sure your device in recovery mode. Once recognized, then go to Repair Operating System. Click Fix Now for standard repair. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting and download firmware. Once done, we can launch repair now. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. If you still cannot solve the problem, your iPhone would be related to some hardware malfunction issues. To solve this, you'd better go to a nearby Apple repair store or contact the Apple support who would assist you in fixing the issue. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to TenorShare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.